Hello everyone! The interaction between probenecid and NSAIDs. Probenecid is a uricosuric agent that is primarily used to treat gout by increasing the excretion of uric acid, while nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, are commonly used for their analgesic, antipyretic, and anti-inflammatory properties. The interaction between probenecid and NSAIDs is an important consideration in clinical pharmacology due to the effect they have on each other's pharmacokinetics. Probenecid works by inhibiting the renal tubular reabsorption of urate, thus promoting the excretion of uric acid. It achieves this by blocking the organic anion transporter in the renal tubules. While NSAIDs are often bound to the plasma protein and are metabolized in the liver, they are also substrates for the same organic anion transporter that probenecid inhibits. When probenecid is administered with NSAIDs, it can compete for the organic anion transporter, leading to reduced clearance of NSAIDs. This can result in higher plasma level of NSAIDs, potentially increasing their therapeutic effects as well as the risk of adverse effect. The interaction may necessitate dose adjustment of NSAIDs when used concurrently with probenecid to avoid toxicity. Monitoring of NSAID plasma levels may be required when initiating or changing probenecid therapy. Also, patients should be monitored for signs of NSAID toxicity, which may include gastrointestinal issues, renal dysfunction, and cardiovascular risks. Thank you, and see you in the coming capsule.